We have our next mission. Ready? Squad E, you are cleared for deployment. Commence operations.
Lieutenant Victor, I heard from Keigel that you asked them to look out for me. Why? Have you really forgiven Squad E?
No. We may never forgive them for what they've done. Least of all, Claude. But right now, we have a job to do. A lot of people died to get us here. So we need to keep fighting in their place. When I pull that trigger, I do it for everyone I've lost. For the friends I've left behind. That's all that matters to me right now. I know you're struggling with all this, but...
No. Say no more, Lieutenant. I've always followed your lead. As long as you command me, Squad F will live on. Where I belong. Found him.
The enemy has begun their counterattack.
Gotcha.
I'll have a nice hot cup of cocoa waiting for you when you get back.
Let's move. Soldiers die hard.
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Look around
and fortify your defenses. I'll be praying for your safety.
Understood. Got it.
Tice, keep up the good work.
Thank you.
my turn.
Stay close to your unit.
Time to go. Found him.
The enemy has begun their counterattack. Stay focused. You're being targeted.
Allies have been taken out!
They're in range.
There!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
My turn.
Let's move.
Please respond.
Here I come.
I should have explained.
Moving out! Don't stop! You've got to break through! Watch out!
Here I come!
Concentrate fire!
A true display of skill. Federation Hall.
Bad.
too easy.
Gotcha.
You die.
I'll finish this for you. One step ahead.
That's it. We're done here, everyone. Let's head back.
The other fire team's in trouble. Kygel and Ryan are stuck out there.